Hey guys. So yeah, we're playing a black white Astralhawk deck. Just to try to test it out. We gotta run a 20 lands, some utility lands with Bojuka Bog and Radiant Fountain, two ways to bounce them back, or actually six ways if you include Coruscant Skyfisher with Ballistica and Coruscant Skyfisher. The main point of the deck is these artifacts that draw cards and ways to bring them back with Glint Hawk and Coruscant Skyfisher. We got some life gain with Lone Missionary, Duresses and Castigate to mess with their hand, Prismatic Strands just to kind of save us a turn. We got the Guardian of the Guild Pact Pestilent combo, and then we got some removal with Chainer's Edict and Victim of the Night. And then I was trying one Ephemerate just to see how it works, and then four of Chittering Rats because I really like that card. Then in the sideboard, we got two Lone Missionaries for more life gain, two Standard Bearers for mainly like Boggles, and then it could also be used against Burn, could be used against like a couple other decks. Coruscant Skyfisher, it's also pretty good against Mono Green aggro, the Standard Bearers are. And then Core Sacrificers is the next card. It's used for any artifact or enchantment main decks. Four Choking Sands for Tron, another Castigate again for probably Tron, and Relic Progenitus for any of these graveyard decks. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in match one. Welcome to match one, guys. We'll keep this. This is fine. So this is most likely gonna be mono green Stumpy. It might be elves, but I think it's mono green Stumpy. Yeah, mono green Stumpy is what it is. So we're gonna go Glint Hawk into Astrolabe again next turn. Seems fine. We're looking for some removal. We have lots in the deck. Duress is fine, actually. But do we go Chittering Rats or Duress? I like Chittering Rats because it's another blocker. I think we're gonna take the four and we're gonna block this guy instead. Okay, he made it a 3-3. Sure. Play Chittering Rats. We're gonna block the 4/2 this time. Take 5. Sure. Okay. Go Core Skyfisher. I think we're dead regardless, right? One, so we could block one of these, take 8. Yeah, concede game. We didn't draw what we needed to. Okay, well, I definitely want. I think Standard Bearer is fine. And I think we want Lone Missionary. Do not think we want Duresses. Probably too slow. Then take out Castigates. Run it like that. That should be fine. Yes, I'd like to play first. I think we could do better. Let's mulligan. Oh yeah, this is fine. Yeah, this should be fine. We'll put this on the bottom. We'll just Chainer's Edict whatever he plays first. Yeah, we'll just Chainer's Edict that. Draw a card. Alright, well, we're gonna be a turn behind, but I just want to Chainer's Edict this right now. Pass turn. Turn the planes, pass turn. Go Guardian right now. Play Chittering Rats now. Looking for any sort of artifact at this point. Just keep up Victim of the Night. We're waiting for an artifact to start using these. Triggering Rats is fine. I'm cool with that. Sure. Okay. Well, we never got an artifact, but we can do other stuff. Yeah, we'll play it the same way. Actually, I like Castigate instead of that. I don't really think we need that. I think we can do better. Mulligan. Alright, we'll keep this. Keep, we're gonna put away one of the lands. Done. That's actually pretty good. I like that card. Come on, just enchant this guy. I'll be fine with that. Okay. We're probably gonna lose. He has a really big turn, we're gonna lose for sure. Ouch, this is gonna hurt. We are going to gain 4 life. Pass turn. Trade with one of them. Come on, land. Cool. So we'll use Chainer's Edict on them. And we're going to use this to return one of these. Pass turn. Take six, sure. I guess we didn't get to change it before the game went through. Alright, well, we're gonna block one of these guys. Is that game? That is game. Yep, too slow. See you guys in the next match. Alright, welcome to match 2. Yes, I'd like to play first. We'll keep this. This is fine. Perfect. This is a great matchup for us. Chose not to shuffle with Ponder. He scryed 2 to the pop with Preordain. Could just kill it right now. Actually, I like that idea. Let's just kill it. And then we're going to play Astrohawk, returning Prism. So now we're ahead on the field, and we got plenty of ways to draw cards. I like this. I'm a fan. Alright, Fairy Miscreant's fine, sure. Okay, we'll gain some life. We'll try playing the Astrolabe first. Draw a card, sure. Play... Prophetic Prism. We'll pass turn. Keeping up Ephemerate. We definitely win the long game against this guy, so we're just gonna just keep doing it. Yeah, we're definitely blocking. Block. Don't want any ninjas coming out. And in response to that, we are going to Ephemerate. If he wants to counter our Ephemerate, I'm okay with that. Sure. Fine with me. Now we're open to do whatever we want, which means playing Core Skyfisher and drawing some more cards. Yep. So we're going to go play land. Play Core Skyfisher. Turn this, play it, And play another one. Okay. No attacks, okay. Let's go to rest first. Sure. Take one of the counter spells. Play land. Play Lone Missionary. And we'll pass turn. Okay, if he wants to play that, that's fine with me. And then he only has counter spell left in. Okay. We'll take two. Guardian. I'd rather have the Coruscai for sure, to be honest. Alright, so we're basically even on damage. I'm one card ahead in hand, though. And he restricts the amount of mana he can use just for the fact he's trying to keep up two mana for a counterspell. Okay, so he counterspells that. We're then gonna play Coruscai Fisher. Turn Astrolabe. Play it, draw another card. Castigate. Let's see what he has in hand. Alright, so we should win this first game. I can't think of a way that we really lose it. So now we just gotta win one of the two other games. We're definitely blocking. Oh, he's not even. Alright, that's fine. Sure. No more draw cards for you. Alright. He scoops. Don't think we need this. I do like Lone Missionary. I like Castigate clearing the way. I'm not a huge fan of Chainer's Edict. And we'll go like that. That's fine. Kind of like prismatic strands. We'll keep. The counters to this prism, though, we're kind of in trouble. All right, we really need a white source. That actually is pretty good too. I like that. We're not gonna play Prism because, again, like I said, if he counters it, we're in trouble. Okay, now I'm not as worried, so we're gonna get this out while we can. And he got me pretty good with that. Was not expecting that. Now I think we're in trouble. If we can't draw another one of those. Luckily, we have Chittering Rats for a while, and if we get one more land, we can go Pestilence. So I think that's what the plan's gonna be. Sure, whatever. Ninja of the Deep Hours, whatever. Land. Good. Alright, like Chittering Rats. We could have gone Pestilence there, but Chittering Rats I think is fine. Blocks this right away. Okay, now I want to go Pestilence because now he's put a lot of them field. Should be good for us. He's snapping his our guy, but that just helps us out. I don't understand. Sure, we'll go down to 12. Draw land. There's not a land. Just pass turn. Cool. Attempt to cast this. Fun stuff. We still have six more artifacts and we have eight planes, so we have 14 cards that we could possibly want. Pass turn. Chainer's Edict. Make them eliminate that guy. Nice. Attack. Pass turn. We're probably dead, but we're gonna, you know, make him kill us. Okay. Swing for two. Attack for two. Chooses a shuffle with ponder. And that's game. Nice. All right, let's go to game three. Yes, I'd like to play first. Sure, I'll keep. Emo against the six. All right, hopefully he doesn't have spell pierce. He does, he's not, he doesn't have spell pierce. Okay. I think I'm gonna go Chittering Rats next turn. We'll see though. I like Chittering Rats. If he wants to counter it, he can. Yep, okay, I'm cool with that. He's not going to play anything, neither are we. So I think we win this in the long run. That's fine. Chainer's Edict. Pass turn. True. Flinthawk. Play Prophetic Prism. Lone Missionary is good. I like it. Okay. Okay. But we're not. This is amazing. The amount of lands we've drawn is amazing. I'm just saying. It's absolutely amazing. Yep, we'll take 5. Did he? Oh my god. Please stop drawing lands. Holy shit. We don't even run that many. We only run 20. Like, it's not even like we run 23, 24. We run 20. Come on. Holy shit, are you kidding me, bro? Oh, this is amazing. Just straight amazing. 5, 8, 10. This should be a matchup we win, no problem. Holy shit, how the fuck do I draw all these lands? That's 10 lands, that's half our lands, and the first 17 cards. You know, so hopefully the next 13 cards are no lands, because that's, you know. I don't know. Thank you. Holy shit. Block here. And we got ourselves dead. Oh my god. I'll see you guys in the match. Welcome to match three. Yes, I'd like to go first. Mulligan. Mulligan again. Keep. Get rid of, get rid of. Done. Went top top. Play Glinthawk. Yes, return a card. Play this. Hoping to draw a land at some point. Can't believe that last game, by the way. Last game was ridiculous. Place Core Skyfisher, turn the Labe, play the Labe. Right, so we pretty much caught up the Mulligan to 5. Swing for 4. Go Glinthawk first. Play Core Skyfisher. Turn that. Play an Astrolabe. Pass turn. Ephemerate. Yep, there you go. Alright, so we're gonna victim the knight right now. So he doesn't have a target for Ephemerate later. We're gonna attack for 6. Then we're gonna play Lone Missionary to force him to play something, or else he dies next turn. Okay. He went bottom bottom with Pyridine. And he scryed again. Okay. So we're gonna put you down to four. And we're gonna put Guardian of the Guild Pact. Which I think should win the game for me. We'll see though. We're gonna gain life, and then we're gonna pass turn. Counterspell, okay. We just need a way to kill the flyer. We draw land. I lose this game, I'm gonna be so upset. So upset. Holy shit. So much land. It is really annoying. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. We gotta wait until we have a way to protect it or use as a counterspell on something else. But that should turn the tide in our favor, I think. Maybe, hopefully, we'll see. Okay. That's nice. Holy sh. This is. Oh my god. I'm gonna lose a game that I should have won. Holy shit. Oh my god. Dude, this is so fucking annoying. Take out, take out, take out. We do want these. I think we want castigate as well. And take out. We want. Nah, journeys aren't that good. This should be fine. We don't even run that many lands. Holy shit. Guess I'd like to play first. I got mulligan this. I guess we'll keep this. We'll get rid of a castigate. White land? Nope. Okay. Take an astrolabe first. Counterspell, that's what we're going to take anyways. Preordain, sure. Pass turn. Land? Still no land. Okay. Pass turn. Okay, he scoops. Alright, well, play this last one. Do we want relics? Maybe take out one sacrificer and the ephemerate and bring in two relics. Yeah, that should be fine. We'll keep. I'm on top deck Duress. Nope. Triggering rats. Counterspell? Sure. Okay, well, we're gonna go castigate, see what they have in hand. You don't like any of these cards. Let's take Mole Drifter, I guess. That should be fine. And we're gonna go Glint Hawk, return our own. Yep. Yeah, we'll trade with one of them. Sure. Counterspell. Pass turn. We know he has a counter spell in hand, so we gotta try to play around that. Okay. What is he returning? Thank you. Jukabog targeting them, and then we can bring Bajukabog back next turn with Ballistica. We really need some flyers. That's what we need. Yep. There we go. Kill one of them, play this guy. Take four. Well, that kind of does nothing. Gonna block. I don't even know what we could draw at this point to save us. Maybe Pestilence. And hope he doesn't have another spell. So he tapped out. Alright, so Pestilence does save us. So that's what we're looking for right now. That is not Pestilence. That is not Pestilence either. Okay, so far pretty terrible. Alright, well, let's see if we can, you know, win the last two at least. Could I just want lands to get to Pestilence. If I can get to Pestilence, we should be golden. Come on land. Alright, good. Okay. Okay. I like this so far. This is actually a pretty cool version of elves. Might be dead. And there we go. Dead. So I like Castigate. Run it like that, I guess. Yes, I'd like to go first. Keep. Keep them from drawing more cards. What he has in hand isn't too bad. Land. Chittering rats. Pass turn. Thank you. We should use Castigate last turn because we're probably not going to get a chance to use it in the future. Alright, well, he's not going to cast anything. Alright, well, in that case, we will Castigate now. Alright, and... start being able to attack with flyers. Should be fine. Pass turn. That is dumb. Nice top deck. Oh, and then he only gets two? Okay, well, I mean, I feel a little bit better now. Alright, we really need a Pestilence. Let's see what we draw first. All right, we'll attack. Alright, let's try to get a... No, let's just play the Coruscant Fisher. Playing pressure is what we need to do. Okay. Victim of the Night, that guy. I like this fine. Yeah, we're definitely gonna mulligan. Alright, this is keepable. I like this. I'm actually gonna get rid of this. Okay. 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 Another Journey to Nowhere is cool. I like that. Playland. I played the wrong card. I played the wrong chord. Oh my god, I'm so dumb. I deserve to lose. Sure, take that. Right. Holy shit. Nice top decks. Twice in a row. Block here, block there. We still take more than five. We're dead. Oh, yeah. See you guys in the match.